Some years ago, I came up with the idea of being able to freeze one moment and dissect it through dimensional I didn't even know how to explain it. Somehow, I found the book, the present moment in everyday life, in the name of its author.
Between which spaces, these pre-established spaces are known ones.